our city.
Nothing good.
We've seen nothing yet.
Dangerous and possibly endless obsession.
I'll find him. Find the man who killed my parents.
I made you what you are,
just like Gotham made me. We find this man, what do you plan to do?
Kill him.
Doing this, you won't ever be the same.
That's what I'm counting on.
Detective Gordon, were you involved with the murder of Theo Gallivan?
No, I was not.
The Jim Gordon you know is an act. He's like an addict who thinks he can dabble in darkness as long as nobody sees the needle marks.
Jim, the least you could do is look me in the eye and remind me that you were a good cop once, that you still know right from wrong.
Jim, don't do this. I love you.
I'm so sorry.
Jim, don't let this break you. Don't give up hope. Jim!
Crossing that line, you'll pay for it. Over and over again, like I had been. Like I still am. And it will make you more like the evil you're trying to fight. Do you understand me? You need to be better.
You can't kill murder. You can't get revenge on evil. You can only fight them where they live. Where am I?
Legally, the corpse is in the Arkham Moor, but obviously you're here.
Indian Hill. My name is Hugo Strange. Death is not an ending. Death is a new beginning. Can you tell me who you are?
My name is Fish Mooney, bitch. And you better tell me what the hell is going on.
A revolution. An apocalypse. The future belongs to my children, and that future is here.
If you're wrong, thousands of people could die.
Paying that price would be better. Releasing what's down there.
Thank you.
Who are you? What do you call yourselves?
Our name is unimportant.